And Parks and Wildlife is warning families in Evergreen about a mountain lion that is on the attack. It has reportedly killed two house cats and attacked one dog. They say the lion is lingering in the Upper Bear Creek, Whitter Gulch area. CPW asks everyone to bring in their pets after dark and keep a close eye on them in the yard.
Wow, beautiful animal though.